lean back, feet up, hands here, look to the back and up 20 times. Break. 30 seconds break. 3 sets. Just warming up. Feet up again, 15 times. Back down. 30 second break. Feet back up again. 10 times. Second break. Next move, very easy. Hands up, no big movement, just small movements, 50 times. Second break. We're going down at the moment. You could go up to 10, 20, 30, or 20, 30, 40, or 30, 40, 50. Always give yourself a break. So your body remembers it's doing the movements and it has to do it again and again and builds up muscles. Now, 30 times. Small break. ready for the last set. 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Done. For the sides, we start off with legs, put them next to each other, as you can see, stretch them out, and 20 times, up and down, keep your head on the floor, to the ceiling, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Should be feeling this. Now, turn to the side. Same thing, this is a little bit harder. Let's do 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, done this side. Go on this side. 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Whoa. This is good. Now, small break as always. Relax. You can do this. Just relaxes your muscles. Stay like this a little bit, shake through. Okay. Did 20. Now we do 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep your head on the ground. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Back on the side. Now, 15 down to 10. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And a small break. Feel it here. You feel it here. And you feel the legs. Now, always relax a little bit. Shake out. And the last 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. On the side. Just another 5 on each side and you're done. Okay. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now, next exercise. Let's quickly fold this together. 1 and 2. Now I've got something to sit. Go down. Hands next to your body. Leg straight. And 1, 2, 3. Go down and relax. 30 second break. This is here and here, but here as well. And your legs, especially here. Okay, enough break. Up again, and 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, done. Just again to sit down, up like this, and back like this. Always take small breaks. This is always good. Shake out, shake your body, shake your arms. And here we go. Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. And pull your abs. Now, last exercise. Stretch your legs. Go up and do like this till you feel your abs. Just like this. Let's do 30 seconds, that's enough for the start since you've been doing all the other exercises. Go down with your head if you want to. Starting to feel it. Do it longer, but since it's the 5th exercise, you decide. Do a 30 second break. This is really one that is not the most fun. That's good. So, again. Here, this way you feel it. Three sets. Almost three sets. You can do four. I'll do three. Last set. Let's go. Now, all of these exercises together should give you a good workout for your abs and your sides.